it's always excellent to walk in town by foot and explore and get lost. I saw this yesterday, and this is it. This is where the surfers are, because the waves are phenomenal. Look at those dolphins. I would say, no, just kidding. They don't wear a wetsuit, and the waves really are stunning. And of course, this is a tropical climate. And you see behind, this is the Chinese Maldives bridge, friendship bridge. And this bridge just goes all the way to the airport. So that's the airport. So I'm heading off to the airport tonight. So I'm flying out tonight. I'm gonna miss this nation, Maldives. It's really, really enticing a nation to go. By the way, I'm right here in the capital city, Male. I came from Mafushe. And then this bridge is really phenomenal. And then this bridge connects the Male city to Hulhumale. It's about, I believe it's about 2 miles more or less. Especially when the bus is, oh, look at that. Man, isn't that fascinating? How you can see that? Let me just focus. If I focus the camera on the surface. Yeah, look at that, the waves. California waves, it's nothing. It's nothing. And the temperature here is, of course, phenomenal. And I am encouraged to get on the board, but not in the state. Okay, look at that. So there's a ferry boat there. And again, that's the airport. And this section of the city, I can just walk all the way, and I will be hitting the artificial beach as well as the area where the hotel is. So this is the town, kind of like the city center. It's phenomenal, very phenomenal. The waves are excellent. I saw this yesterday from the bus. Oh, look at that! Look at that guy! Wow! They don't know any for what's it here. It's really phenomenal. So you can see all those motorcycles. By the way, on the bridge you can't walk. Okay, walking pedestrian is not allowed on the bridge. So you have, but you can get off the bridge at the starting point where it enters the main city, and then you can walk. So this is a Chinese Maldivian bridge. Once again, that's the airport. And you will notice there are tetrapods. So these are donated by the Japanese. You see a lot of tetrapods here. Of course, because Maldives is a low-lying nation. It's the lowest nation in the world. The highest point here is less than 10 feet. Not here in Male, but in the nearby island, Bilingili, I guess that's the name of the island. I hope I'm pronouncing it right. It's just about about a kilometer from here, the Bilingili island. Very small island there. That's where the highest point is. It's less than 9 feet. That's why. So this is in level with the ocean water. So especially here in the city, you will see lots and lots of tetrapods, especially on that side. All right. So, I hope everyone is doing well. I'm still here in Maldives, in Male, back to Male, and I'm flying out tonight, okay? All right, so once again, traveling is not arriving to a new destination. It is looking at the world in a different perspective. Keep the smile, and the world will smile at you. Cheers, be safe, bye, and God bless everybody. Don't let the guard down.